Hey, you. Yeah, you over there. Are you into traps? Gender bends? Does the concept of a guy being transformed into a hot anime girl get you off? Then you're in the right place for that, you freaking degenerate. Let's go! Oh, you're trying to get with my Natsume, huh? She's too focused with food and even knows your punk ass? Then no problem. I'm here to help you in the most helpful way I can. Just warning you, you're about to get really deep into this. I mean, really deep into this. Okay, but first, one thing you need to take into consideration before we start this whole damn thing. If you somehow get Mai to be with you, just make sure she doesn't look down at you and say, mine was bigger. We lost old Taro that day, and that boy has never been right ever since. That poor, poor bastard. Anywho, back to actually getting with Mai in the first place. One way to catch her attention is to lure her with food. Crappy food. What? You think good food is actually going to get you with her? Surely you jest. Nah, you know that girl Noelle Vermillion? Yeah, that blonde beauty who can't cook worth a damn? Talk to her, copy her cooking techniques, and gain, or lose, enough skill to cook as bad as her. First step, done. And before you can ask, no, you cannot date Noelle. That has nothing to do with this. Get that out of your head right this instant. Yo, what the hell? Yeah, I know the food looks and smells like Arakune. I can actually smell that with my eyes and see that with my nose. Just go find Mai already. You're wasting time, Demi. You're wasting time. All right. Now that you actually have found her, carefully walk towards her and introduce yourself along with your dish. Yeah, we'll call it that for now. Her eyes should immediately light up, and she should be digging in the moment she sees the plate. Oh, ladies in their plates, oh my god. But this step is extremely crucial. After she's done eating, make sure you reintroduce yourself. Trust me, she'll forget your name the moment she sees that goddamn plate. If all these steps go well, Mai will be a big old anime pudding in your hands. I mean anime pillow. What the? S, what the hell? No, S, don't put pillow! Pillow, S, go away, no!
Bro, really, I don't know why you even want Mai. I mean, look at her mom. Like, oh my god.